Now Correa ahead. Good pass on for Backes. Backes a shot blocked right to Correa. Backhander save. Kachuk on the rebound. Can't jam it in.
It's two, which was fabulous. I thought him and Salvador were absolutely outstanding against that line last night.
Now it's the rookie Cody McLeod, signed as a free agent. He gets the puck behind the Blues goal. Legacy plays it, but right to McLeod. Now LaPerriere in front. They score! Wide open is Hanšek. And the rookie makes it 1-0. Comrade Dan Heino. For Johnson. Chips it back of the goal for Mayers. Trying to get away from his check. That's Tyler Arneson all over him. Now it goes to Heino again. Swings it in front. And they score! Heino got it in front. And it's 1-1. Now the Blues in front again. A shot right on. And a save by Budaj as McKee had walked in. And McCormick back to center ice for Colorado. Here's McCormick. Walks in. Save by Legacy as he tried to go 5-hole. Now ahead to Perron. Here's the rookie Perron. A shot. Block comes right in front. Boys backhander and a save by Budaj. Oh, what a chance there for the Blues' leading goal scorer. Brad Boys nearly had number 30.
It's been the best job Joel's done in coaching, really, in maybe his career, because of all the injuries that the Avalanche have had. He's done a great job mixing and matching all the different personnel he's got.
And they take the lead. The rebound right to Hlinka. And it's 2-1. Kelly right in the middle at 15th. And the Blues are 1-for-7 in two games against Colorado. Here comes Brewer. Brewer on for Boys. Now Boys trying to penetrate. In front, Correa shoots. He scores! Correa! Another former Avalanche. And it's 2-2. Force a deep, he does, to Correa. Paul Correa right in front. A shot. Save by Budaj. Oh, what a chance there. And Budaj somehow stopped David Backes. Back on the point to Johnson. Stepniak. Wide open. Correa fires it. And a save by Budaj. Kachuk gets it. Back to Correa. Hanšek off the boards. Now down low in front. A shot. And Leopold is robbed by Legacy. Jordan Leopold with a glorious chance. And throws one to the far side. And another penalty call. And I think it's on the Blues again. It is. Budaj goes off for the extra man. Cannon gets it across to Volski. A shot. He scores. That was it. It got between the legs of Legacy. And it's 3-2 Colorado. Now finger down low to Hendrick. Wide open in front of Perrier. Is robbed by Legacy. Then he tried to bank it off the back of Manny as he ended up behind the goal. For Lyles. And Ryan Johnson with his right foot blocked it. Like a goaltender. Now Lyles to the corner. Gets it back in the point. Throws it deep for Arneson. Arneson trying to work it in front. He does. They score. Hanšek knocks it in off the goalpost. And the Avalanche take a 4-2 lead. Matt Walker picks it up. Now it's Volski again. On McKee in front. And side of the goal stolen. And the Blues have a 2-on-1. Perron and Boys. Perron. Now to McDonald, he scores! Andy McDonald! Great play by Perron! Lightning. Long pass by Johnson. Dumped in by Correa. Big rebound right to Backes. And he hit the goal post! Backes hit the post! Jackman. Failed to clear it. And there's Johnson again. Pressured in there by McLeod. Now Cody McLeod back to the goal. Pounded by two Blues. But it comes free. Look out. Right in front. They score! Arneson! A backhander wraparound, and it's 5-3. It's a play in the third period. And the Avalanche leading 5-3. Here comes Brewer. Brewer, one hand on the stick. Forced all the way to the far side by Hannon. Now cycles one to Backes. Kachuk wide open. He scores! Kachuk! And the Blues won't go away. For Correa. He sends it low to McDonald. To the net. Oh, and Mayers fanned on it. Right in front. Wow. Now Mayers follows up. Works it back of the goal. For Kachuk. Final 15 seconds. The Brewer to Correa. That shot blocked in front of the Avalanche. Ice it and right on goal, and that'll do it. Dete into the empty net. And a huge win for Joel Quenneville's Avalanche.